After a man fired a gun into the air Sunday, a sheriff's deputy returned fire, taking him down. A department spokeswoman says the gunman, a 22-year-old from Escondido, is expected to survive. But there's growing concern over how someone can just walk up to a fairgrounds ticket booth with a loaded handgun.
We've been doing the races here since 1937. There haven't been any shootings.
Del Mar Thoroughbred Club spokesman Mac McBride says bags are checked before getting in, but there aren't any metal detectors or required pat-downs.
We're going to evaluate. If we think having metal detectors in place might be the best way to go, absolutely we could consider that. Okay. Right now, we're in evaluation mode.
The sheriff's department says the man who fired the gun was upset that a performance by rapper Ice Cube was sold out after the races.
Got all the horses, all the races, top picks in every race for only $2.
People at the track today were not worried about their safety.
No, that was an Ice Cube concert. This is a whole different crowd that enjoys the horse racing.
The fact that it was concert goers, and so that's a different crowd of people. So, I mean, we really, the two groups don't really merge together in any way that I know of.
The Thoroughbred Club uses both private security and sheriff's deputies at their events. A spokesman says there won't be any immediate changes to security, but a day later, fans coming to the track are already noticing a difference.
He just made me toss my drink. That's the first time ever that's happened to me. So I've always brought soft drinks in here, or water. Yeah. Maybe they just scared and just a little overreaction from last night. That's all I can guess.
Matt Hoffman, KPBS News.